Oh my God, was that hilarious?
I was watching it on the treadmill, and I don't know what was funnier. The, oh my gosh, we're on live TV, or the words he said after he realized he was on live TV.
Wait, I didn't catch that part.
Oh, does anybody know what I'm talking about? Well, I don't want, he probably doesn't want to remember it.
But all they gotta do is go download it and watch it.
And I can't think of it now. It wasn't Ryan or Kelly, it was a singer they had on the show. Who sings? No, I can't think of his name right now. Anyway, there's a singer, and I can't think of him or a song. Andy?
Well,
Andy
we have
Grammer?
Like 50 minutes.
Andy Grammer? Is that his name?
Maybe.
Anyway, real quick, he was singing, and he didn't like the way it sounded, so on live TV, he says, hey, can we take that over, please? He just stops singing and says that. And then you hear Ryan or Kelly say, Andy, this is live, and then I won't tell you what he said on live TV.
Ah!
But go watch it. I'm sure it's on Google. But
Lisa's
yeah.
great on there.
I know.
She's so
I love
good
it.
On there. Well, she's great Lisa everywhere. Renna.
Okay, so let's talk about our next item. This is amazing. This is you.
It's so, so beautiful. So I was struggling between the jacket and
Andy
the sweater
Grammer.
Today to wear.
Thank you. I'm sorry, they were telling me it is Andy Grammer
yeah.
in my ear. What did you say?
I forgot.
Sorry. It's a sweater. It's a Peace Love World sweater. So it has this incredible
and
texture to it. And this kind of sexy,
it
very
is.
Extreme boat neck. Let me tell you about the price because it's incredible. It's $108 when normally it's $120. And we're just doing that price today for this new item. It's all we're going to bring in for this new item. And when you put this with the new jeans, you've got your holiday look. So think about using your Easy Pay, $21.77. So this is a color that we call Heather Oatmeal.
Yes. And I had this on out there with the other color jeans. I was struggling between this outfit and that one, and everybody stopped me for the sweater.
Really? Well, you know I'm going to go order it. I love every sweater she does. And this red is called Caliente.
And Caliente never stays in stock for me.
Really?
Never.
I'm going to try Caliente
I think Caliente is very Caliente. You know, I always say, you know
muy,
how,
muy,
you know
caliente.
How, what's her name, got her groove back? What is it? Stella got her groove back. I feel like sometimes when I make romantic pieces, it's like we're tapping into that side of you that you just want to feel like a woman again. Right? Do you ever have that feeling that you just want to like...
Yes.
Right?
I love it. Here, let me put Caliente on. Real quick, before I put it on, can we just do a little shout out to the $31 t-shirt in the show? Love is my nature.
And it should be. And if it's not, just practice it.
Right? There's one that says good mood that I love, and there's one that says I love Sunday. So stay with us for this cute little $30 find.
Look how great they look.
Do you not look incredible?
I mean, they look good in everything. I mean, not that I don't think my clothes is the best, but you just look good in everything.
Oh.
All right. Well, walk me through the details. Will you start with the neckline?
So it's a boat neckline.
Okay.
Because I really wanted, and you know, you can wear it with a nude camisole.
Okay. I'm going to do this.
And it looks really, really pretty. But, and I even love the nude under it because it kind of tones everything down. Mm-hmm. But it's supposed to have like a sexy neck. So like if
Look
you have
I
one
did.
Of these pretty necklaces. Oh, Amy. Sorry, girls. Amy just stole the show.
No, I didn't. Skin cells. No, I'm kidding.
Okay, hold on. Hold on. Amy's tapping into her feminine side.
Well, I have a t-shirt, and normally I wouldn't do the t-shirt under it. If you want to do a t-shirt,
no,
you can.
But,
so I thought, well, let me just see if I hide it all, and it worked.
No, but that's why I did that neck, because
that.
You can keep it up if you want, or you could put it down, a little shoulder, which is very
Thank
sexy
you.
In a very conservative way. Because for me, sex appeal is actually... very conservative. You show one part of your body, not all at once. You know, so if
I
you
agree.
Want it to be your shoulder, or you want to go do a deep neck, or if you
Just
want it to be your
back.
Legs, but
mm-hmm.
don't show it all at the same time.
Yes.
And this gives you that, you're warm, fall is coming, it's amazing. But you still kind of feel, you know, not bulky, just kind of sexy, right?
Mm-hmm. I'll tell you, though, you feel stylish. Mm-hmm. I have a whole lot of Peace Love World sweaters from last season. And every time I put them on, I feel fall and winter. I feel cozy and cuddly, and I'm so comfortable. But, you know, when Steve and I were doing date night, I felt very stylish in my Peace Love World
stylish
sweaters.
Stylish is really the word,
up,
because
right?
you always want to...
Yeah,
yeah,
I was the cool mom.
I was talking about
yes,
that with this...
Yes, that's the one I'm talking about.
Yeah.
She knows exactly what sweater I have.
I was talking about that with this jacket, which we'll talk about later, but people are like, well, how do you tie the scarf? And I'm like, well, you don't. Because stylish, I put a scarf on with it. So that's what this is. Once you take the scarf off with the sweater, you have this beautiful stylish area. Kind of, you can pull it down, you can pull it up, you can roll up the sleeves. You know what I'm saying? You can just make it your own.
Well, I'm telling you, choose Caliente, which is the red, or choose the natural. But do it today while the price is lower and the $21 Easy Pay is there. Let me help you with sizes, too. It's all QVC sized. You know, Alina does such a great job of making sure that extra, extra small through 3X is covered. So, Ade, you are in the extra, extra small?
Correct.
All right, Ade is in the extra, extra small, and she is 5'8". One of these days, I'm going to commit that to memory. I'm in the extra, extra small, and I'm 5'2½". Talia, we're the same exact height, right?
Exactly.
5'2½", and she's in the medium, mm-hmm. in that caliente. And then real quick, can I just get right up on Ade?
Wait.
Those are awesome. Coming up. You can choose
hello.
A blue denim and blue
these are
going
to fly, I can tell you for sure.
Black denim and black corduroy. I just love them so.
And labor of love, when I tell you. They
really?
Almost got dropped.
Well, they're next. Oh. Because you didn't like the purple?
Because when they send you these weird colors to when you bring it, and I'm like, whoa, and I'm visual.
Yeah.
And I couldn't
and you didn't want
imagine
purple.
It the way I wanted it.
But now you love them.
No. When the final came in, I was like, I can't believe I almost...